Fire starting in my heart, reaching Having a fever pitch and it's bringing me out the dark. Finally, I can see you crystal clear. Go ahead and sell me out and I ain't prepared. See how I live with every piece of you. Don't underestimate the things that I will do. There's a fire starting in my heart. Reaching a fever pitch and screaming in the dark. The scars of your love remind me of it. They keep me thinking we've almost had it all. The scars of your love, they leave me breathless. I can't help it. We could have had it all. the best. You can be the king and count banging on your chest. You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can got a guy go banging on his soul. You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock. Hey, you can move a mountain, you can break a rock. You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you'll go find yourself. Standing in the hall of fame. You can run a mile, you can walk straight through hell with a smile. You can be the hero, you can get the gold. Breaking all the records, never could be broken. Do it for your people, do it for your pride. Never gotta know, you never gotta try. Yeah, do it for your country, do it for your name. Cause there could be a day when you're standing in the hall of fame. Politicians, be preachers, us, be seekers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers, be believers, be a leader, be astronaut, be champion, be truth seeker, be believer, be a leader, be astronaut, be champion. Standing in the hall of fame, and the world's gonna know your name. But you
Thank you. out the cards. Don't know why, but it's gonna be magical.
Pick a card, any card.
I'm gonna do that.
Did you remember me card?
No.
They're gone. Show it to me.
Thank you. some good stuff. What's up? You're missing out though. Hey, Keith, how's life? I don't know. I was dealing with some things that every human being really didn't sleep much last night. I'm sorry. That's fine. I just took a little me time. I just took a little free time. Little break from the show to the bus rides. Yeah. Last year I had a breakdown. That was telling me a lot's getting too loud. I had to see a therapist and find out. Some funny's going on in my house. Yeah, started thinking maybe I should move out. You know, pack my car, take a new route. Clean up my yard, get the noose out. Hang up my heart, let it air out. I've been searching, what does that mean, D? I've been learning, grabbing my keys, leaving my burdens. What about the feel with me? I'm not perfect. Looking at the view, like, this concerns me. Picking at the cues, right? I'm quite nervous. And when I lose sight, life gets blurry and things might hurt me. It's probably gonna be a long journey, but hey, it's worth it though. Go world out there, keeps grabbing coats. Been a minute, I know, now I'm back in Rome. Looking for the antidote to crack the code. Finish it, I admit it, I'm a classic mode. Don't you pity, give it to me, but I can't get dope. Talk it down to me, I'ma have to crack your nose. What a song about that, you should play it. I get scared when I walk in these stages. I look at the crowd and see so many faces. That's when I start to get anxious. That's when my thoughts can be dangerous. That's when I put on my makeup and jumps. I paint you, forget what I'm saying. And where did we go? Then it comes out of nowhere like a new surprise. Then it comes over you to tell you names and lies. You don't relate to that. Must be as crazy as us. What a victim is a mind in a powerful place. What you feeling can affect you in a powerful way. Pretty cool, right? Yeah, but it's not all safe. Hang with it. It won't take a moment, okay? Think about it for a second. If you look at your face, every night when you get up and think you never be great, you'll never be great. Not because of all the hate, but always find a way to cut you up and burn your faith. I've been developing, take a look at the benefits. Look at the men with, I will always be that okay. I am irrelevant, that's the place you measure me. Take a measurement and back it up and give me the evidence. Thank you.
I'm not your ghost anymore. You lost the love I love the most. I learned to live half a life, and now you want me one more time. And who do you think you are? Running around leaving scars, collecting your jar of hearts and tearing love apart. You're gonna catch a cold from the ice inside your soul. So don't come back for me. Who do you think you are? I hear you're asking all around if I am anywhere to be found. But I've grown too strong to ever fall back in your arms. Wish I had missed the first time that we kissed, 'cause you broke all your promises. And now you're back, you're gonna get me back. And who do you think you are? Running around leaving scars, collecting your jar of hearts and tearing love apart. You're gonna catch a cold from the ice inside your soul. So don't come back for me. Don't come back at all.
You could use a buddy. You could use a buddy. Yes, I do. Girl, the way I see it, your daddy should be leaving and you should stick around and kill him.
What?
Nothing. So, lady, don't injure yourself. Defend yourself. Daddy's the one you should make. Together, we'll assassinate.
No!
The final points can wait till you say my name. Go ahead and do it, but that won't stop him. Here, you got a solid plan B option. I can bring your daddy so much. Wow, I'm impressed. And all you gotta do is say my name three times in a row. It must be spoken. I'm broken. Ready?
Yeah.
Okay, go.
But not that much, okay? Beetlejuice, be a dog's revelation.
Four times 13.
Are you gonna swear?
You betcha. Trust me, baby.
I just meant you're really into flattering offer.
But don't you wanna see Dad suffer?
I think I'd rather just jump off.
No!
I'm maybe suicidal, but Beetlejuice is not as if I've lost my mind.
Oh, playing hardball, huh? You are tougher than you look.
I just wanna make sure I know who I'm working with. Got any references?
Lily, what are you doing? He's a dangerous individual.
Hey, dog, B-Town, my old pals. Kid, a couple of 5-star reviews.
What was that?
That was possession. Any ghost can do that and that's with one lesson.
Any ghost?
Pretty much any ghost will do, sure.
Then Beetlejuice, what do I need you for?
Whoa. Hold up, girl. I'm your pal. They're sweet, but I'm a demon straight from hell. I know I went a little hard on my shell. It would be FFFFs forever. Whoa.
Ghosts can do that possession stuff.
We don't need that demon. The three of us alone can wreck that demon. Together we can make a grown man weep. Guys, I got a dinner date to keep. Teach Dad a lesson. He's gonna freak when we possess him. So he wants a perfect daughter. I'll lead that lamb to slaughter.
Baby, won't you take it?
official book. There's nothing you can do or say. I can't escape the way I love you.
Thank you. Should we do it again? I'll faith in your friends.
Can we have a round of applause for the actors?
Today, so thank you for that. And honestly, they've just worked on it. They've come to us, their mentors, and they've just worked hard. So it's not me, genuinely, and I will share these chocolates with them because it's all of them. And I told these two girls today what they were saying and what they had to do. So honestly, they're just smashing. Give a big round of applause for the host. Also, in here we've got Akshay, you can see Tony, you can see Amber, you can see Charlie, Ismail, and Anna, who's in the back corner. These are children who have been training for the last 3 weeks on lighting and sound. So all of this they did as well. And Tony's our Year 11 student who's already doing her exams and just thought, why not? I'll have the Year 7s, I'll train up the year 8s. So honestly, when I say it wasn't me, I mean it wasn't me, it was your children. So they're getting the piece of you all. Welcome, my God.
All of them not have any winners and keep all the prizes for ourselves.
Yeah,
anyway, let's see it. Anyway,
come on,
can you sit down? Give us your phone. We have Alvin.
Guys, wrap up the show.
Okay, that was the end. We're wrapping it up.